Welcome to the future in this year's wildest super fun show for adults, Cinderella 2000. It's tomorrow's sexiest comedy today.
Well, welcome to the future in the hopes that it will suit you. Yeah, welcome to the great society.
Indiscriminate screw of the sex must be outlawed completely. Do you understand what I mean? Cut out the goddamn screwing! I mean it!
For Christ's sake, lady, spread your legs.
You really mean that?
You have to get your hand out. It's illegal.
Illegal! Illegal! Everything that feels good is illegal!
Someday things will be different here. We'll have free and open love. And the Hornets will be a thing of the past.
Cinderella 2000 is something new and different. You have not and will not see any other movie like Cinderella 2000.
Before I'm through, there will be love throughout the constellation.
And we are doing without. Yes, we are doing without. And it's a frustrating route without any doubt. We're desperate because we're doing without.
Well, here on planet Earth, among the flowers and the trees, be it rabbit, hen, or flea, we all need love.
We all need love.
Yes, we need to belong.
We all need love.
From you and me to King Kong.
We all need love.
Could a fairy be wrong?
We all need love.
Cinderella 2000 is a story of a girl of the future who falls in love with a legend and makes love the national pastime.
I'm someone who's going to show you the meaning of real love.
Cinderella 2000 stars Hollywood's newest discovery, Catherine Earhart, the girl next door of your futuristic dreams. Forget all your cares and go to see the funniest, sexiest film of the future today. Cinderella 2000, in color, for adults only, from Independent International.